noticed something really strange from rewatching as well. The bit where they're coming down the kerosene rope, as you're coming down, they're going past these windows, and one of the windows has like all these Christmas decorations that are switched on. So who's at home while all that shit's going on next door, and not saying a word the whole time? It's oh, it's funny. You'll see it as he goes down the rope. But I also, before I let everyone go off and get onto theirs, the final bit that has to be done is the piece de resistance.
What's that?
Is Joe Pesci give himself a vertical suplex on the toilet. that scream, haunting. But when he goes up like a fucking champ, like a dart. But he goes up, like a, as I said, he goes up like a missile. Like he's taking, like, bulldog style. Proper vertical suplex.
Yeah.
But then again, on the way down, he goes knees first into the ground. Arguably one of the worst ways to end that fucking maneuver. So he goes straight into the ground.
Yeah.
And I still don't know whether the knees to the ground is worse than him coming off the ladder and going knuckles first into the ground. I'm still trying to work out. So here, tell you what, as the last one, what's your favourite fucking, besides Krangle, he hasn't got one of them, your favourite trap or something in Home Alone?
Oh, you're throwing at me first, yeah?
Yeah, go for it,
yeah. First one comes to mind is the tool chest.
Oh, I was about to say, you didn't imagine the dad coming home to that.
honey, when you get the screwdriver? Not a problem, sweetie.
They're fucking everywhere.
And then boom.
Yeah. Niall, do you have one?
Well, the first one, what do you call Joe Pesci's character in it?
Harry.
Joe. Harry, when he sticks his head through the kitchen door in the first one, it just sets his head on fire. You mean it's not a bit, and then diving head first straight into the snow. He doesn't know when he's diving head straight first into it.
True.
Yeah.
Just those different moments, even the hand, and as if Harry maybe stepping on the nail.
For me, Dan
Marv,
down,
sorry,
going
goes
down,
straight down.
No, yeah. Basement steps. He's going, no! He's going to
tell him. What a time.